What's your name, son?
I ain't your son. My name's Garvey. Leroy Garvey.
What's your number, son?
Listen, I fucking told ya. I ain't your son. My name's Garvey.
Listen, any more cheek like that, son, you'll be going back to Feltham.
Hey, man, get us a cigarette.
Fuck off.
What sort of fucking attitude, man? Where do you come from?
The fuck's it got to do with you?
Man, you fucking asked.
What do you want, a life story?
No.
Welcome back there with new lad.
I don't know, man, he's got some fucking learning to do.
Yes, boys, how's it going?
What's up?
Nothing, just come for check you, man.
I don't check you. Look, man, fuck off, man, you're a bit. Just fuck off.
Is that how you're handling me?
Yeah, fuck off, Ross, up you want. You don't know, that's a fucking dust.
Just give me a little bit of oosh, man, so I can get my head down tonight.
Hey, what's your name? Cut it at you. What's your name?
You two are down the block.
Shit, man, sure. That fucking pussy just got us next.
Echo one from Papa, two for your location. Papa over. Right, you two, come on in, on your way. Out you go, down the block.
Safe?
Yeah, man. Listen, sharks and Turner fuming, man. They'll be back from blocking a couple of days.
Listen, I ain't losing no sleep over them two. Them two, they're idiot boys to me. Same. It wasn't my fault they got nicked.
So what, you're a bad man?
You should know that.
Well, I know them two, and they ain't gonna think twice about breaking you up, boy.
They can't do nothing to me, man. Just, you know, take life at ease.
If I ain't sorted out, man, there's gonna be some big trouble. I could do it if you want me to. I could sort it out.
Listen, just don't worry yourself. Take everything under control, see?
Yeah.
Relax. Alright. And
you. Yo, turn, man, you're back, safe.
What's your bet, yo?
Just come to see if you needed a cigarette or nothing.
Yeah, yeah, give me one. Yeah, safe.
That pussy old Leroy's been saying shit about you and Sharks.
What that pussy old been saying?
He's been saying that he ain't scared of you because you're Cody's, you think you are.
If you're lying, I'm mash up, you know.
No, man, no, I ain't lying.
Alright, safe. He's getting bruck up. And you, fuck off.
Just came because I thought you needed to know.
Just fuck off, man, I'm vexed.
Safe.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what the show was saying then.
They're alright.
Yeah? What are you in for?
Out of your league, rude boy. Yeah. Robs, GBH, TDAs.
Yeah? Sued you, Rob.
Tune that west. Like I said, it's out of your league. How long Charles and Tom been here?
They've been here for time, you know. Them two dark for us.
Dark my ass. Them two are utes for me. Who wet you on your face?
Boy, you know. Them two on the other side.
Why you lying to me? You take me for a fool?
Look, man, I ain't blagging you. I fought with the wrong man, and I got fucked for it.
So how come you're still here?
Got witnesses say it was some next bro. You got the next 2 years. There's fuck I could do otherwise, and I got one worse.
Listen, I could look after myself. I know where them two is coming from.
Listen. I was just like you, man, when I first come here. Trust me.
Listen, fuck them, and fuck you.
Hey, one.
Shut the fuck up, man.
What's the matter with you, man?
You fucking got us next, man.
Screw, screw.
Hey, watch your back. I'm coming after you.
Fuck me now.
How's it going?
You're all right, apart from them two over there.
Things are getting tense. It's gone a bit far, isn't it?
Fuck it, I ain't bothered.
Well, you should be. Don't look as if I don't want you to play cards with them.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
I told you, man. Just go over there and say sorry to them. Go up to them before they come up to you.
I don't know, man. Everyone's gonna think I'm a fool.
Well, you are if you don't, mate. See you later.
Every day.